today we're going to be filming a haul of what we got at the Circle Center Mall yesterday. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you do, give it a like, comment below. What did they call it?
What video we should do next, and subscribe. Click on the notification bell, that way you never miss an upload.
Okay, so the first items that we got, me and Olivia both got one. This one's gold, and hers is like bright pink.
He's a pangle.
Yeah, that's like a hot pink. You can twist them, and you can make shapes. Like if I wanted to make a giraffe, maybe I can try to make a really tall neck. I'm not good at doing this.
And you put it high enough into a knot.
And this is really good for like, I think it helps me get my work done. Like if I was in class, or like if I had to write a paper for homework or something, and I would just like hold this in my hand while I write like that. It really.
I think that would help people with like ADHD. Mm-hmm.
It's kind of like a new fidget toy, except it's better, I think. Fidget spinners kind of lost, like, you know what I mean? Like everyone's buying them, but they're not really anymore.
Yeah, but it's not really a trend anymore. Mm-hmm. This is a new trend.
Yeah, this is slowly turning into a new trend. So comment if you actually seen these before, because we're
Hashtag Tangle's a new trend.
Yeah, or you can say Tangle's Frog, whatever one you want to do. The next item I'm going to show first, and then she can show the rest of her stuff because this is my last item, is my new phone case. This is an SE phone case. It has a pretty tree on the back, and then this thing, and you can do that, like it's magnet. And it has all the stuff right here. You can put anything in, like all these, like money, kind of like a wallet, and then there's this big part right here. And then I have my actual phone right here, and it just clips on right there. It's not black, it's rose gold, but you can't see it. So yeah, it goes right there, and then it's to the back, and yeah. So, yeah. Okay, so the first thing she got was, other than the tangles, was this. I don't know if it'll focus. It says make up and
wake up.
Wake up and be, looks like makeup in the mirror. Wake up and be awesome. So
yeah,
she's gonna wake up and be awesome. I don't know if you can see the awesome.
And then I'm gonna hang it on the wall.
It'd be so cute, and it's probably really good for decor. So if,
and I got it from Claire.
Yeah, she got it from Claire. So if anyone's like wanting to, like they're decorating the room or like redecorating it, this would probably go really cute in there. Do you know how much it was?
No. Right?
It looks like it was about 12, wait no, $10, $5. They raised it down. So this was $5 in clearance. So I don't know if you, when you guys go there, it'll be clearance, because you can see on the back that they marked off the price. And it cost it out to $5. It looks like $2 on the camera, but it's $5. Okay, her next item is this little rack thing she can hang on her wall.
It's an iPhone tower.
Mm-hmm. And you can put like anything you want in there, like bracelets maybe, or earrings, or necklaces, stuff like that. So,
right in here. And yeah, this is really cute in my room.
Leonardo.
I also got this at Claire's.
Mm-hmm.
Everything in this bag I got from Claire.
Yep. So this is from Claire. So if you guys don't like anything, this is the sign. So if you guys have been to Claire's before, also comment down that. So we're commenting a lot of stuff today. So yeah, let's go to the next item. Okay, so Olivia's next item is these really cute nail polishes.
Nail polish I got.
I don't know if these are gel.
Plain orange nail polish with orange sparkles on top, that way I can create a really cute design on my nails.
So they have the sign on them which says Claire. So if you guys see these at Claire's, she might upload. You think you could upload a photo, a video, like of you maybe painting your nails or after you paint your nails?
Maybe.
So they can see a review on this and see if they really want to spend their money on this. Because you see this at Claire's, it looks pretty good. I'd buy it if I were her. It looks pretty good.
Yeah.
And it was $5 each one. So that was pretty good. Okay, so her next item is this notepad.
And Paris. And I go to summer camp, so I'm gonna be like writing down everyone's phone number and text them, mm-hmm. and then also writing about my day, like letters
kind of like
family.
A little journal, like documenting what you've done.
I'm gonna bring this journal to camp, mm-hmm. and put a little design on the bottom.
This is Paris.
So, and the same thing on the other page.
Every page is just 10.
Yeah.
So,
yeah.
You can't see it, that's what it looks like. So, yeah. Okay, so here is one of her last item from Claire's. They're really cute diamond socks. I love the socks.
The rainbow diamond socks.
Mm-hmm. So, yeah. That's her rainbow diamond socks. Do you know how much those were? $7. So, $7. These are cute, though.
Mm-hmm.
So, I would also spend my money on that because that's cute. So, yeah.
So, these are my new rainbow socks. They're really cute. And they have a little diamond on them. They're like rainbow diamonds. They're really cool. And here I am. And here you're walking with them. And they're uneven, I know. That's a little cool and a little weak.
So, that is our haul. I hope you all enjoyed it. Like, comment, favorite, and subscribe to my channel and Miranda's channel. She right there, she is vlogging. Can you see her?
I guess, can you see me?
Hello. She was there. What's my favorite channel? It's Miranda Miller. And Natalie, do you have a channel?
No.
Please subscribe to me and Miranda Miller if you haven't already. And get Miranda to 100 subscribers. I think she'll like that. So, that's the end of this video. Bye!